Wait, got another by 15. I've got it there, three. Let me check my item. I need to buy some photo. Where's this blazer first? Yeah. I'm gonna search it. Yeah. I went by. Have I went up? No. No. Hold on. Where to go? There's two of them. Good. Okay. Let to go. Let to go. Let to go. Let it go.
Please eliminate origami in the area. You may depart whenever you're ready.
It's best to assume Dr. Inukai already knows what we're up to. Work quickly, before he sets off an ash storm. So race against the clock. Let's do it!
I owe you.
show my true power.
Uh-huh.
I won't give up.
Target is activated. Round one. Watch out. Beware. Engage is closed. Activate at will.
I can do it.
Activate and engage.
No hills.
Do it. Go! Do it! God! Engage. move. Go down, go down. A splendid display. You ages are blessed by the human origami. Inukai. But your mischief has gone too far. Alright, you filthy dogs. Be cleansed by a storm of ash.
I have heard enough of your crude language, Dr. Inukai. You will be picked up soon.
Is this the Governor General? Who do you think I am? What is the meaning of this? Let go of me!
Nah, bruh. You're dead. You're dead, bruh. We're the best. We're the best can eat there. We be two Ashragami, okay? We're the best. It's hard though. Oh my god. It was hard, but it was fun. That's the most fun I had in this game.
Me go. I'm innocent.
Nah.
Those from the Chrysanthemum are the real traitors. Arrest all of them.
This is most unseemly, Inukai.
Mm-hmm.
We received the news of your support for the Crimson Queen from your own forked tongue. On this very vessel.
What? What are you doing here, Governor General?
Send Dr. Inukai to Mission HQ.
Let go of me! Hands off! Without me, Gleipnir's technology will fall 20 years behind. Do you want that, Governor General?
I don't
accept
care.
Your punishment, Inukai.
Let go! Get off of me!
Did we play our role well enough?
You mean you were just trying to sniff out a traitor?
My deepest apologies for endangering you. You will be awarded with appropriate compensation.
So this was all planned out from the moment we left Mission HQ.
Come on, Hilda. You gotta tell us this stuff.
I'm sorry for keeping this from all of you. I had to keep the plan a secret to protect the Governor General.
I should have known that Inukai would have never let Feme go free.
We had to help out in order to avoid future problems.
You have done us a great service. Your skills are most remarkable. Thank you, Hilda. My escort should arrive soon.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I wasn't able to provide better quarters.
To the contrary, being in a place like this suits me better than a stifling meeting room. Please, take good care of Hilda for me.
We will.
I do understand that you Aegis have a great burden to bear. However, in order that humanity might survive these desolate times, I'm afraid it is unavoidable. I beg your assistance in this.
I got you, brother.
I must go. Until we meet again.
I'll walk with you.
Got you. Hell yeah.
Hey, Hilda.
Walk with him.
Can we talk about Werner at some point?
Sure. Let's talk once I get back.
Yeah. Once I get back from walking Governor General.
So, you and Werner were students in the same lab. Is that it?
Me and Werner were couples.
No. Yes. He was a gifted researcher. Everyone had their eyes on him. He was intelligent, hardworking, and genuine. Those traits attracted me. The world was still being ravaged by Aragami, but for us, they were tranquil days. I had faith that we'd be side by side like that forever. Until the day came.
Until what?
The calamity.
That's right. Everything changed on that day. My life. And his, too.
I understand.
I didn't mean to keep this from you.
Everyone has a secret or two. That's only natural. One other thing. What's your relation to the Governor General? It's something I noticed before. You two seem to go a long way back.
That's because Werner is the Governor General's son.
Huh? So this is all a father-son quarrel?
Everyone in the area who survived the calamity owes it to the Governor General and Gleipnir. But there were many sacrifices as well. That includes the existence of Aegis. Werner could never accept those sacrifices. He threw himself into the fray to protect the weak who were written off by Gleipnir.
And then he formed the Crimson Queen.
Yes. But I wonder if there wasn't a way to stop him. If I had been braver, like all of you, maybe things could have been different. If I could stand up to the world's despair.
You should listen, Hilda. You really did fight in your own way. Your port is a paradise. And this ship, you've got Aegis, regular God-eaters, and a mess of kids. Everyone does what they can and helps open the door to a new tomorrow. We might not be related, but we're a family. All of that is here now because you never gave up. You kept fighting.
Thank you. You're both right. We need to look toward the future, not the past.
Let's head on home, Hilda. We don't want to get surrounded by Aragami again.
Yeah, that was hard.
Right. Let's go home. Everyone, to your stations. This vessel is returning to Mission HQ.
Hell yeah. Let's go. I'm gonna save first, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Yeah, that was fun. I just fight two Argonauts, so... So guys, I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye guys.